90 Day Fiancé, Devon Clegg reveals that Jihoon Lee's parents are making no effort to see Taeyong. 90 Day Fiancé star Devon Clegg hints us that her ex-husband Jihoon Lee's parents has not checked up on their grandson Taeyong yet. Dean took a Q&A on her Instagram on Friday. When she was asked if Jihoon's mom has made any effort on reaching out to the toddler, Devon replied that she cannot talk much on that topic right now. She did share something which hinted that Lee's mom has not reached out to see her grandson. Devon wrote, "I can't talk too much on the topic. Watch the show. My phone is very quiet in general, that goes for anyone." Another fan asked how Devon was doing now that she has split with her husband Jihoon Lee. To which she said, "Some days are difficult. But overall, I haven't been this happy in a long time." On September 3, Jihoon took to Instagram to share how much he misses his son Taeyong and has to do other things to keep him busy. He says that he will forever love his son. No matter how difficult it is. You should do better when you had the chance, Jihoon. Well, what do you guys think about this situation? Let us know in the comment section down below. And, for more such videos, make sure to hit the like and subscribe button for daily entertainment.